On Tuesday, October 9, 2018 at 9:28 a.m., Jacob Linens, male interested in women, lives in Brooklyn, New York from Amherst, Massachusetts, followed by 167 people, works at, self-employed, worked at Natural Market Alchemy, relationship status, it's complicated with Bunny Rogers, mobile phone, 413-559-0506, favorite quote, standing on the corner, slang and cane, trying make it do what it do, born on June 15, 1991. Stumbles out of the Western Union at 906 Fulton Street, Brooklyn, New York, 11238. Jacob Winans is foggy-headed with a mild disassociated afterglow from the ketamine he snorted alone roughly 7 hours ago at 3:48 a.m. Jacob Winans grips a thick envelope containing $10,000 wired from his sugar daddy, Mozzie Virginia male, lives in Portland, Oregon, followed by 559 people, interested in men and women, religious views, Discordian, born on July 4, 1987, since June, Mozzie Virginia wires Jacob Winans $10,000 every 2 weeks in exchange for video and photo files which are predominantly sexual in nature. Jacob Winans uses WickerMe, an encrypted messaging app, to message Mozzie Virginia, just left Western Union. Thank you, Daddy. After 7 minutes, Mozzie Virginia responds, of course, baby, anything for you. Jacob Winans doesn't respond to Mozzie Virginia. Jacob Winans typically doesn't respond to Mozzie Virginia and neglects holding any conversation unless it involves the payment. Not much is known about Mozzie Virginia. Mozzie Virginia's Facebook is scarce of information, not even a photo. Jacob Winans is secretive about the deal between him and Mozzie Virginia. While walking down Fulton Street, Jacob Winans switches from the WickerMe app to the Facebook Messenger app and begins to type a message with Dylan Talesman. Dylan Talesman, works at 100% Electronica, lives in Los Angeles, California, pronounces name Riel Mancry, joined December 2013, mobile phone, 909-368-7158, born June 4, 1994, Jacob Winans sends another Fortnite. 10 more fucking bands. Dylan Talesman is the only person who Jacob Winans has told about the deal between him and Mozzie Virginia. Jacob Winans is unsure about his sexuality despite listing being interested in women on his Facebook. Jacob Winans does not get sexual gratification from the files he shares with Mozzie Virginia, but he does have an attraction towards Dylan Talesman. Jacob Winans and Dylan Talesman have playful, flirtatious conversations and are frustrated about the 2,000 miles that stands between them. Jacob Winans and Dylan Talesman are both in relationships but often chat about their desire to cuddle and kiss each other and living together in the near future. After 3 minutes, Dylan Talesman responds, you lucky cute fucker, I wish I was cute enough to have a Mozzie daddy. Jacob Winans responds, fuck off, you're so cute, you dumb fucker. After a 2-minute interval, Jacob Winans follows up with a message saying, when you finally get your shit together, leave that psych ward girl and come to New York. We can make bank and get a shitty apartment in Jersey City or Hoboken. I know I need that. Dylan Talesman responds along with the sad emoji with a bead of sweat. I keep thinking about it, like every night I think about living in New York or New Jersey and how diff my life would be if Target hires me. They'd even transfer me to a store in New York, I bet. What about Bunny though? Didn't she want to move in with you? Jacob Winans responds with, make it happen love, and don't worry about Bunny, shit's been complicated, you know, fuck, she's always stressing me out. Jacob Winans is in a